interests. Europe. It will be Europe and its role in the new international balance. The subject is extremely present and acute, and as the current development in Europe leaves no doubt that the continent